Oh, yeah, they did. What? Wachusett Brewing Company. Friggin' rights. What are you guys doing? Where you going?
Look at, they walked right around me to go to their food.
Oh, he's all excited. Look at him go.
They're just hungry. I don't know what you can even see.
Yes, Boca Raton, Florida. Did you see him? He was like...
Everybody's coming to visit you, Dizzy. Yeah, these tires, I mean, this one here, look at it.
We're gonna bring it home and do what the guy says.
They're bad. To order them and get them like that, that's sad.
Yeah.
You know? Especially when they know. If it was going on a regular rim like that, it would be different because I could take the thing out and just boom, shoot it with air. But these are going into a split rim with a tube. Well, you can't do that. You blow the tube up, you know?
Yeah.
So, like, I'm going to try the warming in the oven and we'll go with that. You got a drive shaft juice sticker?
I do.
Oh. You got one? You want one? Would you like one? Either one of you. You both want one? I got another one on the desk. Let's grab one. Drive shaft Drew told me to hand out his stickers. Yeah, so I mean, come down and I nitpick, I did a lot to this that wasn't on the live show. It's actually mounted. I put the exhaust on, mounted, put this on, mounted. The little tip, the exhaust tip that blows it out the side is back on there, so that's all solid. This is back on, the clutch is on, everything's all set. I've just been messing around little by little. I just got to hook up the throttle to this inside here. One thing at a time. The chain is kind of nasty. I'm just going to buy a new chain. That one, I was going to soak it, but then you deal with the oil slapping everywhere. You know, I'm just going to get a new chain. But it's got a beautiful guard that goes over it. You know, that's what this bracket is for. So it covers everything. Your hair can't get it, you know. Very safe car, very safe car.
Nice.
Come a long way, huh? From playing in the basement where you'd have to duck to come in, you know?
Yeah.
Now you can't even touch the ceiling. And the light, you see, I had two of these stupid lights here. And I unplugged them both and took one down and put two of those. I'm gonna get two more for here. It'll be much brighter in here.
We have one of the fire extinguishers, Colin. You ever seen it around?
Those are from the old Indian.
I was
going to
bring it.
I couldn't
find it today. Somewhere is in the house. We got one of them. It was out in the garage for years. I remember as a kid. Maybe my father would know where it is.
You see that fire truck?
Yeah.
That's one that lady sent me. It was her husband's or whatever that passed away. This one's really cool. It's missing one light, that's it.
Oh,
yeah, that's pretty cool. The hoses are really rubber. These are really cloth, like the real hoses and whatnot. I mean, it's cool. These things are real rubber. You know, it's not like it was fake, they're real, you know. This is a dually.
You certainly don't make toys like that anymore.
It's a dually, too. The steel works. Come on now. That's the coolest thing I've ever seen. Like, oh my goodness.
They don't make toys like that.
No, that's what they make now. Oh, this is the reproduction ones now. I mean, it's metal, but it's kind of chintzy and cheap, you know.
Yeah.
But Josh gave me that. Ugh. So about Christmas?
Yeah,
for Christmas.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
I think they're cool as hell.
Homemade.
Yeah, it's a heavy one. It's not.
Oh yeah.
It's definitely made. Look at your seat, a real, you know, what they would have used, the old style car seat. You know?
Wow.
Like an awesome truck. You look at it in the picture and the video, you're like, yeah, but when you get the feel and tell you, you're like, oh my god, that is cool.
Yeah. Yeah, Yeah, it's actually metal, not just plastic.
Right. You don't make them like that.
Really cool.
So how was the ride? Everything went well?
Mm-hmm. Not too bad.
Yep.
Tina, I found a
not
new
too much
bus
square.
Spot. I'll give a shout out in my video today to Mari's Deli. Check out Mari's Deli. The best pastrami sandwiches in the world. Here, Tina. It's around right next to my shop next door.
Thanks.
I'll keep an eye on the parking lot out there, and I looked across the pond, and I was like, I'm kind of hungry. I see Burger King. I'm going to walk down and go to Burger King. Well, I got halfway there and ran into the sandwich shop. I'm like, forget Burger King. I can get a real sandwich. It was awesome, too.
Good.
Yeah, so I've been collecting signs. I got a couple signs today.
Museum?
Yep, that where we are. I tell people that, and they're like, museum? What's that? I don't even know if it's really a museum, but it's something. I'm going to have my maid come and dust every once in a while.
Good name for it.
Yeah.
I got my own thing.
Come look at my collection of stuff.
Yeah.
You know, that sounds funny. You call it a museum, they're more apt to come, I guess.
Yeah,
the
museum's better.
Yeah, and I got the video from the Fallen Heroes. These are the guys that all passed away that I built the bike for.
Oh,
right.
So nice. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I never opened it, but at least I have it. It's cool stuff. I got another hose on the way because I have the two fire hydrants. I have another hose and the adapter that connects that hose to the nozzle, like this has a, there's two of the same ends. There's a piece that goes in between.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna get that piece too. This is pretty cool too. 400 psi fire hose.
Oh my god.
That's the one that goes.
Talk about not that sheet.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah.
You.
Yeah.
Let's go get some goodies.
He's getting goodies.
A couple of things you can.
He's getting goodies. Kelson and I'm gonna go check out some stuff. Oh no, just look onto it. Just look at it. Look at this.
Get some close to hook into there.
Just look onto that. Somebody brought you, Dizzy, some gifts. Yeah, you did. Go, you got it. You got this, bro.
Do a wheelie with it.
Can he pop a wheelie?
I'm probably going to break the chain.
Those are only Harbor Freight wheels.
That's my drive wheel right there.
I like that one.
I'm doing it.
Oh, I'm in the way. Sorry.
I did it. Just gotta put the weight on that plastic motor. I'm going downhill now.
He's gonna crash into the building? Good packing job.
I remember doing that now when I was a little fucking.
Oh my goodness!
It like kicked in a little bit. Like
look at it! A little tractor. Look at all the stuff you Dizzy's got. I didn't even tell you guys. Did you see these engines over here? I got a couple extra engines right here that no one's seen. I got a Vanguard, and I got this one right here with the kickstart and everything. Here's the kickstart to it. Couple good ones. That's a
Sorry, it's a 9 horsepower.